fourth grade spring arts day. It's great to have everyone here. Thank you very much for socially distancing. It's going to be a very small show, obviously, but this is really nice. We found over the course of the last few days, you really get to see your child in their environment. So it's going to be a great day, and of course, there's other things planned throughout the day. Just a quick reminder, make sure and have your phone on either silent or vibrate. And sit back and enjoy the performance. Let's go ahead and welcome our fourth grade students.
We are 4A and 4B. We will perform two songs for you for a concert, A Wonderful World, and This Is Me. We hope you enjoy the show.
안녕하세요. 저희는 4A와 4B입니다. 저희는 이 곡들을 공연할 것입니다. What a Wonderful World, This Is Me. 저희 공연을 즐겁게 봐주시길 바랍니다.
大家好,我是 4A 和 4B. 我们将表演 What a Wonderful World 和 This Is Me. 我们希望大家喜欢这个音乐会。
Wow! Can you see the green trees and the red roses? They're so pretty! I can see children grow and learn.
What a wonderful world we're living in.
Wait, I know a song about how the world is so wonderful.
Let's sing it together.
Thank you. sunshine flowers all over the place.
Hey, look at that rainbow. It is also on the faces of the people going by. I see friends shaking hands, so they must be good friends.
I wonder how they know what they're saying. Look at those two friends saying, how do you do?
I bet they're saying, I love you.
Uh-huh. Hey, I just realized I'm in a wonderful world. I wonder why this place is called a wonderful world.
I just remembered a song called What a Wonderful World, and this song might tell us why this place is called a wonderful world. Let's go and sing with our friends.
Okay, let's go!
Music entertainment was awesome.
Yes, it was. Are you guys going to audition for the next musical?
Well, I really want to, but I don't know if I'm good enough.
Yes, I'm worried, but I'm not a good singer.
Hey guys, did you know that a 73-year-old Korean actress named Yeo Jung-yoon won the Oscar for the Best Supporting Actress?
Yes, I know. She's amazing. She made history by winning the Oscar for the first time as a Korean actress.
But did you guys know that she got rejected many times the roles that she auditioned for?
Oh, really? Even though she faced many failures, she never gave up her passion for acting.
She also said that she was not born as an actor. She put so much effort to become it.
I was impressed when she said that actually there's no winning or losing in acting because everyone is just playing different roles.
I agree. So let's not be discouraged by other people's judgment or failures from the past.
All of us is special and unique with full of potential.
So, are you guys going to audition or what?
Of course, from a big bad wolf to a mermaid, you name it.
From a princess to the witches, I'm ready.
Me too. I became confident. I'm no longer afraid to challenge myself. And I believe in myself. Because this is me!
do you have a problem?
Yes, I'm too short. That's my biggest problem, and it's blocking me riding or playing things.
That's not a problem. I have more serious problem. I'm too tall.
What? Isn't tall better than short?
No, everybody is teasing me that I'm a dwarf.
I also have a problem. I'm so ugly.
No, you're not.
Someone says that I'm ugly. I always think of a song that reminds me that it's okay to be different.
What's the song?
This is me.
That song also reminds me that it's okay to be short. Now, do you want to sing it?
Yes.
Let's go and sing with other friends.
Yay.
Let's go.
It's really nice, and I know it's kind of it's a small concert, but you're really going to get to focus in on your child and really hear their voice. So this is a really nice way for us to do the Spring Arts Day. And of course, we have some different things after the music, so Mr. Todd will tell us more about that. Just a quick reminder, make sure your phone is on silent or vibrate, and sit back and enjoy the show. Let's welcome our fourth grade students. Thank you.
we are 4C and 4D. We will perform two songs for you for our concert. What a Wonderful World, and this is me. We hope you enjoy the show.
안녕하십니까? 저희는 4C와 4D입니다. 저희는 이 곡들을 공연할 것입니다. What a Wonderful World, this is me. 우리의 공연을 즐겁게 봐주시길 바랍니다.
Famous version.
I know that too, but I'm not sure what the song is really about.
The song is about how much the world that we're living in is wonderful.
Oh, that's why the title of the song is What a Wonderful World, but I'm not still sure yet.
Then let's just sing this song with our friends.
Okay, I think that's a great idea.
Then let's go to sing the song.
As I come to think about it, we could also play with our friends.
We can't always play with our friends, but we can always play soccer.
I agree. We always need friends. Let's continue to be great friends.
Hey, look outside. It just started raining now. Let's go outside and play.
Like this. Even if the world doesn't go the way you want sometimes, you still have to think of the bright side and the benefits.
Cause it's a wonderful world.
Hey, I know a song called What a Wonderful World.
Let's go sing it!
She's a girl.
That makes sense to me. Your sister is just being true to herself.
Oh, I know a song about being true to yourself. Do you know a song called This Is Me?
Oh, I know that song.
Then let's sing together.
Song to show who we are.
That is a great idea. Let's sing to together.
Welcome to the Kindergarten Spring Arts Day. This is the performance, and then after this, of course, we're going to have some fun things for parents to do and to see the amazing artwork that your children have put together. Just a quick reminder, please make sure and have your phone on silent or vibrate so you don't disturb our performers. And sit back, relax, and enjoy the performance. Let's go ahead and welcome our kindergarten students.
Kindergarten, we will be singing two songs and one dance floor. for you today. Enjoy!
Thank you. shakes and sleeps.